tired of seeing crow's feet and frown lines when you look in the mirror, now might be a good time to consider Botox. Dermatology, laser, and vein specialists has an upcoming event where you can get Botox at tremendous savings. It's a great deal and help support a worthy cause at the same time. Welcome Dr. Gilly Munavalli and David Hodgkins, founder of Purple Promise Foundation to End Melanoma. Good morning to both of you. Thank you so much for being here.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Great to be here.
It's great to see you. We're going to start with you, Dr. Munavalli. The holidays, as I mentioned earlier, are fast approaching. Now might be a good time to consider some cosmetic procedures so that we can look our best. Some of the most popular, most everyone at this point in time has heard about Botox, but talk about the popularity of Botox.
Are the new, and you always see family and friends during the holiday season, and you don't want to do something too big because you got downtime, but you want to do something to refresh your appearance, and that's exactly what these things do.
Mm-hmm. So Botox will help you get rid of, you know, the frown lines.
Any lines, muscle movement, that works very well.
Mm-hmm. Fillers, that's also a popular option.
Fillers are very popular. I mean, 5 years ago, 10 years ago, nobody knew what that meant. Now everybody knows what it means.
Mm-hmm.
So, you can change someone's appearance in a very subtle way, restore youth, and restore proportions to the face just by using some of these very simple injection techniques.
So, for example, in that before and after picture, you can kind of tell where there was some loss of...
Loss of facial structure. You know, I hate to use the term skeletonization, but in the last segment, actually, it seems apropos. But you get that thinning, and then you add a little bit more filler, and it actually gives you that kind of a rejuvenated appearance.
You can even improve the appearance of
the
hands?
Yeah, the bigger things are old things. This one is a hand rejuvenation, which was just recently approved by the FDA to use these fillers in the hands. And so now you can improve someone's hands.
And again, all of these procedures, as you mentioned, you don't look drastically different. You just look refreshed and rested.
Yeah, I don't like people to put their finger on anything that was done necessarily. Mm-hmm. They just look more rested.
Okay. Kybella is the next treatment that you want to talk about.
Right.
What's that?
So I'm kind of conflicted because I'm smelling the s'mores behind me.
Sorry.
That's the last thing I'm talking about. But the neck is in this year and next year. You're going to hear a lot about things we can do to make the neck look better.
Mm-hmm.
Kybella is probably the simplest thing. And this graphic kind of shows you an illustration of just injecting a simple solution, in this case Kybella, which is actually derived from the bile salts in your body, and that actually gets injected and dissolves the fat in your neck.
Right.
And in this patient, after two treatments, you see a pretty remarkable difference. She's an older patient. This was her year to get better and her year to do things to make herself feel better, and with two treatments, she's doing very well.
What a difference. And the last one you want to let us know about is something called Thermi, am I saying
correctly? Yeah, so going from the simple to the more, a little bit more complicated, a little bit minimally invasive are some of the new techniques now. So the neck is in this year, so the different techniques for dissolving the fat and tightening the skin underneath, such as Thermi, you can get a really remarkable result in improving the jawline and the profile especially, without any cutting at all. So
wow.
In this case, again, these can approach lower neck lift-like results with zero cutting. So.
No surgery, just the laser. That's incredible. Look at that. You have an event coming up where people, our viewers, can learn all about these procedures and other things that you offer.
We
do. Plus get a tremendous savings on everything that you just mentioned. Can you tell everyone about the event?
We do it once a year, and we like to get everybody out and thank the community, thank our patients for their loyalty and open up the practice of the community. There's so many new things going on. You can learn more about them with no pressure, and you know, just decide for yourselves what's good. That's one thing. We've been doing it for almost 10 years, and we're the first people to do it. And we've been incorporating it, a charity, a local charity, and David will talk more about that. That really, I think, makes us feel a lot better about looking better.
Oh, that's great. Well, a portion of the proceeds benefits Purple Promise Foundation. David, that's your foundation. The mission is really to help find a cure for melanoma.
It is exactly right.
Why is this so important to you?
Well, in 2008, we lost our 30-year-old daughter, Camilla.
Mm.
So this was something that we felt we absolutely had to do. We formed the foundation. Our mission is to increase awareness of melanoma and also to fund
research for a cure.
Mm-hmm. And how does it feel to be supported by Dr.
Very much so. And I say to people, everybody that goes, you know, when you go to his office and you go to an event like this, I mean, of course, he's looking at your body, looking at your skin, and, you know, that's something that everyone really needs to do, because that caught us off guard, and that's why we went through the situation we did, because we didn't do what needs to be done with a dermatologist and go to an office like Gilly. So it's very heartwarming to us.
What fuels you to keep going with the work at the foundation? I mean, Is that thinking of your daughter? Is that what?
Totally. It's just something that we feel that when we lost her, we promised her that we were going to save lives and in her name, and that's what we're doing. And I've learned so much about this dealing with Gilly, been in his office and dealing with the people we deal with, dealing with the people at the Levine Cancer Center, and we fund research grants down there. We're very proud of the whole thing we're doing, and it's very special, and it is in her memory, but it's helping other people.
Well, thank you for doing that. The Boo-Tox Spectacular event, it's happening Tuesday, October 27th. Walk-ins are welcome from noon until 8 p.m. for Botox injections. You can also call between the hours of 8 a.m. and 7:30 p.m. on the day of the event to prepay for a procedure to be done on a later date if that date doesn't work for you. The number to call, jot this down, it is 704-375-6766. I'll say it again, 704-375-6766. You can also log on to carolinaskin.com for more details. carolinaskin.com is the website to go to for more information. I know this is a popular event. I had a lot of my friends, because they know I love Botox, texting me about it saying, oh my gosh, go see Dr. Gilly. You'll get a great deal on Botox right now. So thank you for what you're doing and working with David's Foundation.
Oh, it's our pleasure.
Great to have you here today. All